The man who murdered a high school basketball star will spend the rest of his life in prison. Blair Terry is right there on the left side of your screen. A jury convicted him of first-degree murder in the 2016 death of Eddie Brown. The victim was a standout basketball player at Arlington Country Day School. His girlfriend, who you see there on the right, that's Philieza Lopano, and she's set to be in court 1 week from today. She pleaded not guilty to a murder charge.